guys, it's your boy D-Blitz here with another gameplay, and today we're playing some more Modern Warfare, and today's gun of choice will most likely be the Oden. I played a little bit with the Oden. It's really strong, but it has a slow rate of fire and a very small magazine size. I think it's like 20 bullets with just a regular magazine, but this is a class setup I'm running, the Oden. I have the MP5 as my secondary, and I have the hollow sight as my optic. I have the commando foregrip. I actually have 25 round magazine in this, and then I have FMJ, and I'm only at a level 13 with it, but that's what I've got so far. And if you guys are new to the channel, consider subscribing, and if you enjoy the video, give it a like. It helps me out a lot, and it lets me know you guys are enjoying these videos. And without further ado, let's get into it. And I've heard that the Damascus camo is bugged. Like, even after you get all your guns platinum and everything, it bugs out and it won't let you get the Damascus camo. And me personally, I'm not going for the Damascus grind and trying to get all the camos. Will I get gold and platinum and stuff for my guns? Eventually, yes. But as of right now, I'm just trying to test out each weapon and see which ones I want to go for first, and just which ones I like the best. But that's just me personally. That one was close.
Six and a half hours later.
Hey, good player. Just sit there and camp and do nothing. And they've also added in some new gameplays like gun game and hardcore something. I might try some gun game out, but I'm not really a hardcore player, so to speak. How I just didn't get killed by that, I don't know. See, this gun's really good. It's got some strength behind it, and if you get the extended clips, it's not so bad on the ammo. It's just the rate of fire, because the only times I lose straight on gun to gun fights is because they have a higher rate of fire than I do. Like some machine guns, you'll always lose a battle when it comes to submachine guns versus this, just because of the rate of fire. But I mean, it's a pretty overall strong gun. Try to slide on me, son. Finally got somebody head glitching in there. And here's my beautiful little baby girl. Say hey! No? Okay. Well guys, I think that's been the end of it for this episode. I will see you guys in the next one. And if you enjoyed the episode, give it a thumbs up. Bye bye.